A Germantown woman is pleading guilty to operating a house of prostitution in Rockville. Emily Zhang Lawrence was arrested last summer after a five-month investigation found 18 men admitted to paying for sex acts at Rose's Spa. Prosecutors and the defense are agreeing to a one-year suspended sentence and unsupervised probation. They also want her to suspend her business license and not operate a spa or massage parlor in Maryland.